Live Interactive English Weekly Review Test, January 2022, Week 1, Units 1 to 3, Basic Level.
第一题与第二题，请仔细观察以下的图画，并聆听试题和选项，选出最符合图意的选项。
Number 1. What is true about the woman? A. She is spreading butter on bread. B. She is cutting a piece of cheese. C. She is holding a slice of cake. D.She is baking a piece of meat. 2. What can we see in the picture? A. A boy accepting a woman's offer. B. A woman giving a boy some advice. C. A child giving an adult a small gift. D.A mother washing her child's dish.
第三题，请仔细观察以下的图画，并聆听试题和选项，选出最符合图意的选项。
Number 3. What is happening in the picture? A.A woman is deciding what kind of donut to get. B. A woman is working hard at her job. C. A man is thinking about buying a treat. D. A man is having trouble making a choice.
二，对答。请听语音播出的一个问句或直述句后，依试题卷所列的选项，选出一个最适当的回应选项。
Number 4. Nobody bothered to tell Elsa about the party. Number 5. Are you watching another legal drama? Number 6. Did you get hired by the company?Number 7. Please put these books in a neat pile.
Three, 简短对话。请听语音播出一段对话和相关的问题。依试题卷所列的选项，选出一个最适当的选项。
Number 8.
Do you want to get ice cream with me?
I'm sorry, but I can't today.
That's too bad. Why not?
I have a lot of household tasks to do. Question: What is true about the man?Number 9. Uh-oh, Sam is here.
So, do you have a problem with him?
He always has such a bad attitude.
I never noticed that, to be honest.
Question, what is the man saying about Sam? Number 10.
Do you need some help?
Yes, I don't know how to use this machine.
Just put your money in, then push a button to make a selection.
Okay, thanks for explaining that to me. Question, why should the man push a button?
What
should you do if you're in legal trouble? Often you have to hire an expensive lawyer. That could be changing in America and the UK. A company called Do Not Pay has developed an app that uses artificial intelligence to help with legal issues. The app's founder, Joshua Browder, created it to help him fight his own parking tickets. The app quickly gained over 50,000 users. Number 11. What is the talk mainly about? Number 12. What do people often do when they have legal trouble, according to the talk? Number 13. What is true about Do Not Pay, based on the talk?
This is the end of the English listening test.